Hey everyone, so welcome to part 20 of Jet Engine Modeling in SOLIDWORKS. In this video, we are going to create an subassembly. So I'll first save the subassembly as rear compression assembly. Insert the component, this mid-axis cover. Then I'll take the rear compression fan one. There is one update, guys. I think the counter bore is supposed to come this side in this one. We'll change it. Not the counter bore, the counter sunk. Now it's correct. Okay. The compression fan 2, rear compression fan 2. And the compression fan 3. And the mid compression fan. We can write compression hub. What I feel is everything should be in one order. So as these three compression fans are in one order, which is correct, and this one is in opposite direction, I think that is not correct. We need to change this one. Let's see, we'll change it. This extrude, we change the direction. Save it. Yep, this is correct. Now take the rear compression link. And this one is also, the countersunk should come in this direction, opposite direction. We'll change it. The hole given chamfer in this hole. Okay, this first given. Okay. This is right. For a while we had this fans. Sorry. This one need to be there. And make a circular pattern of 5 numbers. This one. Now unhide this fence. Save it. Now I need a screw. Yes, four golden screws. I need a terminal socket head 10642. This is what I needed. M6x25 and okay, it's already there. Be okay. Make a circular pattern of this as well. Five numbers. Save it. The same screw goes here as well. Press Ctrl and drag, you will get the same screw. Has to go inside, we'll increase the countersunk, no problem. First, let's make a pattern of this. My numbers. Let's open this part and increase the countersunk. Increase the depth of this one, like 5 mm. See. Yep, that will do. Okay guys, so this is our rear compression assembly. Save it. See you in next video guys. Thank you.